Hi guys, welcome back. In this short tip, I will show you guys how to remove the background noise from your voiceover in Adobe Premiere Pro. Here is my final output video in here. I have already edited this in here and make them all in as one sequence for the final rendering. Okay, so if you guys go in here and play my audio. Welcome back guys, welcome back to the last part of this tutorial. In this part, I will show you guys. You guys can see the audio is okay, but there is a background noise affecting the audio. And also another problem I'm facing is the audio is not same volume everywhere. Some places it's very high, some places it's very low. So I will show you guys how to fix all of them with one click. So all you need to do is select your audio file and go into the essential sounds in here. And in here you guys can just apply a dialogue. Okay, so once you apply the dialogue, you guys will see something similar to like this in here. Okay, and if you play now.
Welcome back guys, welcome back to the last part of this tutorial. In this part
nothing has been changed. Okay, but first thing what I'm going to do is I'm going to take care of the loudness problem. So to make all of them into same volume, what you can do is you go into the presets and you can use the simple balanced male voice presets in here. If you have a female voice, you guys can click the female voice in here. If you only want to clean up your noisy dialogue, you can just select this clean up noisy dialogue in here. But for my case, I'm going to select the male voice. So once you select the male voice, there will be default settings applied to these in here. So now if I play,
to show you guys how to do the final touch up for this fruitcake artwork. If you guys are following my tutorial,
the voice has been improved to the same level, but the noise is still there. So to remove the noise, you guys can go into this repair and in here check the reduce noise dialog box. Okay, now if you guys play,
you guys should have something similar to this artwork which you see on the screen,
which has already improved from earlier, but we can improve even more. You guys can bring this one towards here. Let's say let's make it as 4.6 and play.
Welcome back guys, welcome back to the last part of this tutorial.
Our noise is almost gone. You can increase even more if you guys still have noisy dialogue. Let's stick to 5.
In this part, I will show you guys how to do the final touch up for this foot.
Now you can see the noise is totally gone. And once you apply, if you face your volume has been decreased, you guys can increase the volume from here. I'm going to say 1.2.
Cake artwork. If you guys are following my tutorial,
and you can see our dialogue is totally clean and the noisy dialogue is totally gone. Alright guys, so that's how you guys can easily remove noise from your audio. Thank you for watching. See you guys in the next tip.